Hi. Today I'm going to take you through multiplication table of 25 made super easy just for you. In fact, knowing multiplication tables all the way from 1 to 25 comes really handy in any arithmetic calculations. Now let's see, you will learn it within 2 minutes. But now, the very first step is you should know the table of 2. Okay, write down the table of 2. So, table of 2, 2 zeros are 0, 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4, 2 zeros are 6, all the way till 2 tens are 20. This is very simple, right? Then, see, this actually 25 contains 2 numbers, that is 2 and 5. So, we are through with the table of 2. Now, the same thing what we are going to do right now is table of 5. So here, table of 5, we are taking 5 zeros are 0, 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15, 5 fours are 20, 5 fives are 25, 5 sixes are 30, 5 sevens are 35, 5 eights are 40, and 5 nines are 45, 5 tens are 50. This is very simple. Now, observe which number is there in the last column or units place. Okay, so take that number. See, I have written here last digit of 5 table. Okay, so this is 0, so I'm writing here 0. 5, 5, 0, 0, and so on. So again, there is 5, here is 5. So we wrote down all these are the digits which are appearing in the units place or in the last column of table of 5. This is very simple. Now the trick is, I've shown it with the arrow so that it's very easy for you to comprehend. Now this 0 plus 0, the earlier digit of these two. So this is 0 here. Now 5 ones are 5 can be expressed as 0, 5, correct? So 0 plus 2 remains 2 only. So we are writing 2 here. Now 5 twos are 10, it became 2 digit number over here. So 0 already we have utilized. Now this 1 has to be added to 4. So this becomes 50. Similarly, 6 plus 1 becomes 7. So this is 75. Then 8 plus 2 is 10, so I have written 10 here. Then 10 plus 2 is 12, so I have written 12 here. So 12 plus 3 is 15, so I have written 15 here. 14 plus 3 is 17, so 17 is written here. 16 plus 4 is 20, so 20 is written here. 18 plus 4 is 22, so it is 22 here. So 20 plus 5, the last column, is 25, so I have written 25 here. So now actually what you have got here is nothing but table of 25. So let's see the calculation here. So 25 zeros are 0, 25 ones are 25, 25 twos are 50, 25 threes are 75, 25 fours are 100, 25 fives are 125, 25 sixes are 150, 25 sevens are 175, 25 eights are 200, 25 nines are 225, and 25 tens are 250. Well, this is that simple, and I'm sure you all will learn it within no time. Thank you.